an admission we all have to make. We live in a digital world. Whether we like it or not, your profile pic is now more important than ever, setting the first impression for your digital self, whether it's for, you know, that dating app, LinkedIn, social media, or something else. That first impression can really be important. That picture actually matters.
Yeah, and our next guest says anyone can take a good pic if they know how to work their angles. He's known as TikTok's Pose King. Here with some simple tips to both posing and taking pictures, photographer David Suh. Good morning, David. How are you?
I'm doing great. Good morning.
It's so true because, that's why models exist, right? They find that angle. They find that way to pose that looks so good.
But some people feel they're photogenic and some people feel they're not photogenic. Mm. Is everybody photogenic?
I think everyone can be photogenic. Because if we really, let's say we define what photogenic means, which by Google means to be attractive in photos, then we take that apart even more and say, what is being attractive? And that's highly subjective. And for me, it's really about believing everyone is a work of art. It's about defining that beauty for yourself. Yeah. How do you go about seeking that and then expressing that?
Okay. Right? You have a studio that you're opening here in L.A.
Yeah.
You're going to expand that vision to everyone that, you know, is work on art. So tell us what you have planned and what that studio is going to be like.
Yeah, so it's going to be Dasa Studios. That's what it's called. Mm-hmm. It's a studio really focused on embracing you, right? It's a very emotional approach to who we are versus the outside of, oh, yeah, like, how do I make sure my booty looks great? Which is also very important,
sure.
Not going to lie.
Yeah, well.
But also, how do you express if you want to be seen as powerful, as beautiful, as sexy? How do you feel that and then express it? So, yeah.
You worked with each of us individually, and we're going to show the results of that in just a second. And you asked me, what do I want to convey?
Yeah.
And so I said, oh, I want to look happy.
Okay,
yeah. And then do women often say, I want to look alluring? Or what do people want?
I think typically my clients, they want to feel powerful. They want to feel feminine without sacrificing power or control. They want to feel badass.
Okay, so you've got tips on, and you're known as the Pose King. So let's get to some of those tips, all right?
Yeah.
All right, what are they? Give us the keys to achieving a picture-perfect pose.
So, I mean,
or it depends.
Picture-perfect, I don't know if there's a picture-perfect, but some tips are, the first thing you can do is always just relax and shift your weight. Mm-hmm. So instead of just being flat-footed like so, yep, you're already doing it already. So just shifting your weight onto one side, like as if you're waiting for a bus, right?
Yeah.
But let's say you want to create more curves too, then you kick your hip out just a bit more, like so.
Yes.
Yeah.
All right, we're going to look at some of the pics that David worked with each of us individually, and you'll see the before and after that you coached us. Let's take a look at the first one. Okay.
Woo!
I think the second one, is better.
Right, so the first one, I'm just standing like I would stand. Here's yours. First one is how you, and then the second one, David had you lean.
The Frank one's much better, too. Is it just the leaning?
But look at how he's looking away. Here's Casey.
Right.
Oh, hello. Hello, Casey.
So the idea for me is to get comfortable. So I think when we take photos, what we focus on all the time is what do I look like?
Yeah.
Even when we're in front of the camera, it's like, oh, what do I do with my hand? How is my smile? How's my hair? But before that, can we talk about how do we feel? What do you want to feel? So the first thing is I want you to get comfortable. That's why things like leaning on a wall or for you was just leaning on that armrest versus just being here will instantly relax you and get comfortable. And that's what it shows.
I couldn't be more superficial when it comes to taking pictures. And I've always thought one important rule, the higher the camera, the more it thins out your face.
He makes people stand on a ladder, basically, when they take his picture. Is that necessary?
Is that necessary or doesn't matter? Or it won't help.
If that's right for you, then yes.
Okay.
The thing is this. I want you to see posing as not just something to be pretty on camera again, which is very important, right?
Okay.
Think of it as body language.
Okay.
Right? Imagine you're talking to someone at a bar, or you just have a team meeting, and all you can do is talk to someone like this.
Right.
Because that's what it is, right?
Yeah, right.
Imagine.
Yeah.
That's not what we do with our body language.
Right.
We talk up. When we're feeling strong, we have it up.
Okay.
When we're feeling a little flirty, maybe we have it down. So us just saying, oh, for the looks, we're going to go up.
Uh-huh.
It's removing all the fact that there's emotion and we're expressing something. So I really want people to think about what are you trying to feel? What are you trying to convey? It's our body language.
Mm-hmm.
Sometimes we want to feel powerful and confident. Sometimes maybe we want something else.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Very nice.
I mean, it pains us to say it, but Frank took the best photo.
I know.
Frank wins.
It really does.
I mean, if no, it's a competition.
I just got one in the middle, too.
That's true. Yeah. You also did that one, which was well done. Well,
more information.
Thank you, David.
At his new studio opening soon, you can go to dasu-studios.com or follow David on TikTok and Instagram. Really interesting information and really good results.
Yeah.
For Casey and Frank. Quick break here and we'll come back.